Hi friends, welcome to C programming tutorial. In the video, we will see C loops. C loop is a particular business logic. You can run multiple times in the loops. In the picture, suppose you have a business logic in the particular group of code. Okay, particular lines of code. You can execute business logic multiple times. Execute you can use for loop. You can loops. Okay. So, this is business logic. So the condition or condition irukum the condition satisfy aayiduchuna ungalaoda business logic multiple times run aayirukum say 100 10 50 depends on the condition. Okay, suppose the condition vandu false aayiduchuna ungalaoda business logic la execute agadu, it will come out of the loop. Okay, so ipo program code paakalam, code sample paakalam. Inga pathina or for loop na example eduthirken. So for loop la or condition irukku and the condition satisfy aachuna the business logic execute aagum. The moment the condition vandu satisfy aagalena enna aagumna the business logic execute aagadu. Okay, so suppose in the business logic vandu ungala 10 times execute aagum, the lines of code vandu execute aagumna neenga enna pannalam adha mari adukke undana or conditions ah neenga vandu for loop la vekkalam. Okay, ipo namba just loop na enna nu paathirukkom. Next video la different types of C loops adukapra adu eppadi use pandradhu nu paakalam with code example. Okay, thank you and all the best.